We're talking about people who are acting on what they know. We're talking about people who recognize that they are righteously enraged and know that they are correct. Righteously enraged. They know that they're supposed to be angry, and they're not supposed to forgive, and they're not supposed to forget, because they have children. Because they have children. Is there any other important reason? If we're following the tradition of our ancestors, and we know that our ancestors were family-centered, we know that they were children-oriented, and we believe in their wisdom, then there's nothing else that we need to really think about, unless we think that our ancestors were stupid. Other than that, there's nothing more important than the children. And how can we allow our children to be destroyed if we know what's going on? I'm watching it all the time. People complain to me about their children in public school. And I had to go and talk to the teacher last week, and I had to go and talk to the teacher 3 weeks ago, and I had to go and talk to the teacher a month ago, and she just keeps filling her head with this, and he keeps telling them this, and he won't stop switching in class. I mean, it's like, what am I supposed to do? Get your child out. That's not a discussion. That's your child. There is nothing more important than your child, and you are going to sit there and allow your child to be mis- and diseducated. I have a difficult time imagining my ancestors doing that. It was a Carter D. Wilson who said that only foolish people allow his enemies to educate their children. And we're allowing this to happen. There ought to be an African-centered school on every block that we live on. When our enslavement came to an end, when the Freedmen's Bureau came down, which was designed to destroy our schools, not to build them, when the Freedmen's Bureau came down, when they were doing research for that, they discovered that African people who had released themselves from their enslavement, they had developed what they call African schools. They were all over the place. And the reason why they started these schools was because they knew that the Europeans would not educate their children into their power. They knew that. We're somehow confused on that point now. Think that these people are going to educate us to have some power, our children have some power.